checking out something brand new, something no one's ever seen before. Well, somebody's seen it, but you guys haven't seen it. And I'm sharing with you guys the all new DJI Pocket Osmo. Well, Osmo Pocket, Pocket Osmo. It's one of those things. I'm literally just taking it out of my pocket right here. Here it is. So this is the brand new gimbal stabilizer Osmo type camera thing from DJI. Now, what's really cool about this, first off, is it has a little screen on the front. You do not need your phone to be able to see what you're filming, which is a really cool feature because now you have an ultimate compact, very small, easy to use stabilized camera. Now, the actual camera itself reminds me of like the Mavic. So I haven't actually seen the footage yet filming with this. We just got it the other day and I haven't had time to really film with it much. I am going to be making a full video really soon on that, but I want to give you guys the heads up on what to expect. So it's going to shoot 4K video, 60 frames per second. You're going to have a 12 megapixel camera. You're going to be able to shoot panos with the pano feature. You're also going to be able to shoot time lapses. There's an active track feature, and I'm sure there's a lot more smart features to come as well. It's really simple. You got the little record button there on the front. You've got the stabilized camera there on the top. You've got your screen. You charge it on the bottom with a USB-C cable. There's an app for your phone. So you take this little slide off here and you attach your phone to this. So imagine your phone basically sitting on the top of this, and then you can basically use your phone to see what you're filming as well and adjust stuff inside of your phone if you don't like to just use the little tiny LCD on the front there. Also, it's gonna use a micro SD card to film onto. So if you're filming, your footage is gonna end up on the micro SD card. And I think there's more features built into the new DJI Mimo app, which is gonna allow you to basically automatically edit footage and create stories and all that fun stuff. So really cool features. I really haven't had much time. We're here in New York City. Today is the official launch of the DJI Pocket Osmo. It's a lot to say. Basically imagine the larger, older Osmo packed into a very small and tiny package that shoots 4K video. And like I said, I'm expecting this camera to be on point with like the older Mavic Pro just by looking at the actual camera. It looks very similar to like the Mavic. I'm expecting the 4K footage to be very similar or if not better than the older Mavic, maybe in line with the new Mavic 2. The camera itself is actually a decent size. You can see the little sensor there, a little camera on the front. But really, it's a cool thing. I'm excited. I think it's gonna be an amazing piece for vloggers, for videographers, for families that just wanna have a simple, easy to use, stabilized gimbal. I'm really impressed. I'm really, really impressed. The actual screen in the front is a touchscreen, so you can control everything. You can adjust your focus. You can go in there and change stuff around. And like I said, this is gonna be a really, really cool piece. I don't think I'm ever gonna leave home without it. I'm excited to use the DJI Osmo Pocket more, and I'm gonna be filming a full video really soon. I'm heading back to Miami tomorrow, and I'm gonna be spending the weekend at the beach, and I'm trying to film a really cool video for you guys really soon with the all new DJI Osmo Pocket. So make sure you stay tuned and subscribe to the Drone Nerds channel to see more footage from this very tiny, compact, amazing little stabilized gimbal camera thing. I'll talk to you guys later on.